Hello guys, and welcome back to our channel. Wondershare Recover It, a full-fledged data recovery software that can retrieve all your deleted files very quickly. In today's video, we have a very hot topic to acquaint with PlayStation 4 gamers. You are going to learn about the PS4 safe mode, how to update your PS4, plus much more in this helpful guide. Before we start though, grab a hot coffee and subscribe to our channel. And you should also turn on the notifications by hitting the bell icon too. But now, let's dive in. Getting the Kinect a USB storage device that contains an update message can be very irritating. What can be done in such a case? Will updating the system fix it? Well, sometimes yes, but it's not really that simple. The PlayStation 4 can enter into safe mode and then still keep showing the same message. So instead of diving deeper into the solution first, you should know about the possible reasons that lead to the error of the PS4 controller not connecting to the PS4 via a USB cable after a reset. There are actually many reasons behind it, but the most common ones include the following. Corrupted update files. If you connect the USB drive with the file updates and yet the error code or message still shows up, it does indicate that the file is corrupted. This happens when, for example, the internet connection goes off whilst downloading the original file. Or it could be an unexpected shutdown. So let's just say by chance if your console shuts down unexpectedly during the update process, it will lead to the error code CE-347-88-0. Or it could be the wrong installation. The message connect a USB storage device that contains an update can appear even when you are trying to install the wrong update file on your PS4. Or it could be a sudden interruption during the file transfer. So let's just say if you have removed the USB drive in an unsafe manner from the PS4, then it can automatically corrupt both the update file and the drive as well. Now you are aware of the various reasons leading to the Kinect a USB storage device that contains an update message, it's time to figure out the solutions. So let's start. First of all, turn off your PS4 completely by using the power button. Once you press on it, the PS4 will blink for a few seconds before going off. After that, you have to unplug from the power source and then wait for about 15 seconds for it to release the remaining electricity. Once the wait is over, plug in your PS4 once again and then turn it back on to see if the problem is resolved. Sometimes your corrupted USB storage drive can damage the database, so rebuilding the database is another way to resolve the error associated with a USB storage device that contains an update. So to do so, you will have to do the following. Your first step is to turn off your PlayStation 4, so press and hold the power button until it produces a beep sound twice. These two beeps means that your PlayStation 4 is entering into safe mode. Next, you can then use a USB cable to connect the DualShock 4 controller to your PS4, and then hit the PS button. Keep in mind, however, to only use the original USB cable that comes with the controller. This is because using any other cable will work for the power source only and not for the PS4 identification. Right after that, you can click on the Rebuild Database button. But please note, however, this process will take a very long time. If rebuilding the database isn't helping you, then try to reinstall the update file. For this, you will have to download a new copy of the file from the PlayStation 4 website. But how do you do so? Well, let me show you. Your first step is to visit the PlayStation 4 System Software Update official page. Here, the site will give you the options of downloading the PS4 update file and the PS4 reinstallation file. Going with the first option will help in downloading the updated patch file instead of the entire software. And then the second one can download the system software for your PS4 to allow a full, completely new installation. To start the installation after downloading the installation file, connect your USB storage device to your PC or laptop. Now make a folder in your USB device with the name PS4, and then create a subfolder inside it with the name Update. You can then add the update file to the update folder and name it as ps4update.pup. Now connect the USB drive and the controller to the PS4 console, remembering to use the original USB cable for the controller. Next, bring the PS4 into safe mode by pressing and holding the power button until the beep sound rings twice. Once you are in safe mode, choose Updated System Software from the list displayed. And then at the end, just click on Update from USB Storage Device, and then OK. Initializing your PS4 deletes all data from your console's hard disk, meaning you will wipe clean your PS4 and the system software. Fully initializing your PS4 should be the last resort if everything else fails. If you are resorting to fully initializing your PS4, we hope you've backed up all your data so you avoid losing it forever. Also, you'll need to download the complete package of your PS4 system software, which is in fact the second option on the PS4 official website, download PS4 reinstallation file. So once you download it and save it on your USB storage device, follow these steps to initialize your PS4 fully. Once more, turn off your PlayStation 4 by pressing the power button and then wait for the light to stop blinking. Once it turns off, press and hold the power button again for 7 seconds to put your PS4 into safe mode. When it beeps twice, you will know it is in safe mode. Then connect your controller to your PlayStation 4 using the original USB cable before pressing the PS button. It's now time to select the 7th option, Initialize PS4, Reinstall System Software. If nothing works out, you can format your USB drive with the help of your PC or laptop. So to do this, just insert it in your PC or laptop and then open File Explorer. Now right-click on your USB drive and then hit the Format button. After figuring out numerous ways to fix the insert a USB storage device that contains an update error, you must be wondering what to do if data loss happens midway. Well, don't worry, because we have a plan. You will be needing a highly powerful data recovery tool. And one such tool that we're going to use today is Wondershare Recoverit. It is one of the best tools in the market that guarantees data recovery to the maximum extent possible. So install it and then launch it to see the magic in action. Once Wondershare Recoverit is installed, click on the USB drive storage as displayed on the homepage. Thereafter, the program will start the scanning process to list the deleted or lost files. Once the scanning process finishes and then reaches 100%, you can then start previewing the files that you wish to recover. Once you've made your selection, click on the Recover button to retrieve the files and then store them in your desired folder. And now we have arrived at the end. However, we are positive that with the methods that we have mentioned in this video guide, you must have resolved your issue that was popping up beforehand. But also, let's not forget about Wondershare Recoverit, as it is a life-saving tool when it comes to recovering your lost data with its advanced scanning algorithms. In case you face any other issues and want additional help, then do feel free to post them in the comment section below. We will be happy to help you with every possible solution. But until next time, thank you all for watching, and I'll see you all very soon in the next helpful video.